I'm Gemma van der Voorst. I'm a virtualization specialist. I work with virtualization platforms and creating and building infrastructures. We saw an opportunity to combine workloads and actually maximize data center resources because we think in resources, not in clusters. Workloads are spread across three of our data centers. We have the possibility to lose one of our data centers. And that means that we have around 30% of those resources that are doing nothing all day long. We use the functionality which is called resource pooling. So we've created a resource pool which we called our overcapacity, and that's a separate pool but still part of the cluster. And in that pool we are going to run the high performance workloads. So we have guaranteed both of our users, the mission critical workloads and the high performance workloads, that they will not interfere to each other. Actually, what we're doing is creating a cloud platform. Just by combining the workloads and try to maximize the data center resources and all the functionality that comes with it, not only for us, but also for our users and customers and researchers. So the VMware products we're using are vSphere, vSAN, and PowerCLI.
Most of the core infrastructure of the university is running on our VMware platform. It's important to make the next step a technical evolution. What we are doing at the University at Groningen is to be with a lot of researchers on the front of it. The biggest challenge is how can you implement this cool new functionality on a correct way in your organization. What we are doing together is to challenge each other to bring our platform, our virtualization platform, to a higher level.
The VMware engineers are open-minded and they really like to hear your story and sort of challenge yourself to review your idea. Is it a good idea? Have you thought about that? Have you thought about that? So to make it even better. Our current mission critical platform already runs VMware. Currently, VMware is the only platform that fills our needs. Our future needs. If I should describe VMware in one word, I say possibilities.